girls with their nails done long.
Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Thank you for clicking on my video. There has been many rumors that PES 2021 will be released on the September. The developers haven't yet confirmed the date or made any announcement. What is the reason behind this? PES 2021 won't be released. Well, the new game itself will appear, but it will be only an update for the latest release. I'll tell you the reason about this in this episode, so grab a snack and sit down. And if you haven't yet subscribed my channel, subscribe and hit the notification bell for amazing PES contents. So the most recent news about PES 2021 is that it will be released as a season update. This will be a huge blow to the Konami. While EA announced few FIFA 2021 commercials as a new revolutionary game, the Japanese developers will release new season update of PES 2021 so that they'll have enough time to create a new engine for PES 2022. Information about PES 2021 coming up as a season update has couple of reliable proofs. The game title will be eFootball PES 2021, has already been seen in an Australian game classification. This is the screenshot showing that PES 2021 will be just a season update. This could be seen on the internet. Will Konami add the unlicensed team, or will they remove the players as they did with Marco Reus, Hummels, etc.? It will probably be a free update. The release of PES 2021 update is set to release on September 1st week or so. Will national teams like India be added in PES 2021? We have to sit and watch. Comment down below your thoughts about this new season update. Will it be worth? Let's see. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.